I'm a bear up a tree on Hampstead Heath. It's bedtime. It can mean only one thing. It's bedtime with the bear. And tonight's guest is none other than chat show king, Johnathon Rose.
Hello, bear.
I think you're booshank, shatpank. They're words from the street that mean good.
That's really nice of you.
I was just wondering if you could give me some hints or tips on how to be a good chat show host.
I think someone needs to be honest to you. I think you need to have a little bit of what we call tough love. That's nothing to do with
men.
Are
you a bummer?
No.
You're a bloody bummer.
I know
what a bummer is.
I'm sure you do.
They keep me up all night outside. I thought they was hurting themselves better than not. They stick it in. You're a bummer. That's an exclusive. Johnathon Ross is a bummer.
What can I say? I'm outed.
I knew you were because you're wearing pink like a lady.
You know what? I feel better now. I feel more relaxed now.
I'm glad you're relaxed.
I'm tired of living a lie.
Don't live a lie. Be truthful about yourself.
Yeah.
I don't go around saying I'm a human.
No, that's true.
We are what we are.
Can I tickle your little toe?
I'm not a bummer. Tickle it all you want. Nothing will happen to me.
What about if I tickle over there? Will it? Huh? Nothing? Don't do anything for you? No? Nothing? What about rub your breast?
you see?
See, it's inside all of us.
No!
Yes,
it is inside. You just made it come out. But I'm not a bummer. Hold on a second. That's Stephen again.
There he is, yes.
What do you want, knob jockey? Do you know what he just said?
I dread to think.
Oh, I can't believe it. He just wants to know, are you embarrassed about your disabled mouth?
Fuck off, you fucking dirty little rodent. Get your f***ing face out of my sight.
You little shit!
You little shitbag.
Fuck bag!
You dirty little quim basket.
Piss wipe!
You stink jockey.
Cock rob!
You cum gullet.
Has he fucked off?
He's fucked right off.
Stephen, come back! Stephen! Fuck off, come back.
Fuck off again. Hey, that was good, bullying the little person.
He's a little shit.
He is.
He's a little shit. I'm sorry that he asked you that.
It upset me.
Do you get embarrassed by it?
A tiny bit.
Do you collect pornos?
No, I used to watch porn quite a lot, but I've kind of given it up.
I had a little bird called Alfie, who lives down a lovely little nest, yeah. Got double glazing and everything.
Yeah.
He told me you collect pornos.
No, I used to love pornography.
Have you seen a film called The Baron?
No.
Stephen brought The Baron round. It was his dad's. I didn't know you could put it in there.
The Baron?
Yes.
The
Baron is pleasing you.
I like the sound of The Baron.
And there's all sorts of things going in.
If you're 13, you shouldn't really be watching The Baron.
Yeah, I know, but it was in a Back to the Future video cover. Anyway, I want to know if you'd be so kind, in your best radio voice, to read me a story.
This bedtime story here?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Bears bedtime stories.
Bears.
Once upon a time, there was a cuddly little bear that lived in a treehouse.
What happened?
On Hampstead Heath. Well, we'll get to that.
Okay.
One day, something really strange happened.
What happened?
The bear looked out his window and saw something really rude.
What did he see?
Richard the rabbit was rampantly rogering the radiant rabbit Rachel in a field of rapeseed oil, whilst Ramon the robin redbreast rubbed himself rapidly.
That's rude, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's very hard for me to read, obviously.
Say rude.
Rude. Are you laughing at me?
No, I'm just having fun.
It's not fair. I can't help being what I am any more than you can help being what you are.
Well, I wouldn't want you to change.
I wouldn't want you to change either. May
no,
I say,
thanks.
Your little furry balls look beautiful today.
Thank you. I bet yours do too.
Mine are probably slightly less furry, but no less attractive.
Oh, they are furry, aren't they?
Yeah. Have a feel of that
one. They taste a bit salty.
Do they? You're not meant to put them both in.
You are so rude.
I'm smutty.